All Fijians around the world, they're always there for us. Probably where you play in New Zealand. Just feel like playing it back at home. I think we'll feel some pressure, but we'll try to play our hearts out. All the supporters here are like family to us, whether we're related in blood or not. But in heart and the game of rugby, we are all related. Preparation has been going well, and the game against Spain today is just a practice, but for us, it's like a real game. We put our 100% in our game mindset. It's like a benefit for us. We just keep on learning with every team that we play against. I can tell the key to our success is within the boys, how the brotherhood bond, because if we stay together, bond together. If someone's fall down, we all fall down. So for me, the boys and the bond that we share during our game, during our training, have been good.
Fiji, beautiful place, beautiful people. They make this the beautiful game.
We have done the hard yards, and we're just now waiting just to deliver it. And we are hungry for the win back here in New Zealand.